I also live with my older brother.
Q, older brother.
Finishes in 10 minutes.
How much is the shit, the postage?
About $6.
Ha, tell him he's joking.
Cut.
Fine, I'm out of here.
I'm gonna miss the old girl.
Okay, stop.
Dale, you gonna come in or what?
Dad, I've had enough. I want your share of your estate. I don't want it now before you die.
It's $4 an hour. Then I'll pay you at the end of the month.
Sorry.
Hey, work experience kid, come over here. Let's get a jumper and something for him to sit on. Get something to eat. Kill the fattened calf. We're gonna celebrate tonight. My son's come back home. Yeah. And get him something to sit on. Get some food to eat, drink. Ah, kill the fattened calf.
Keep going. Keep going. We'll edit it out. Keep going. Kill the fattened calf.
Ran out of batteries.
What?
All these years, I've worked for you, and I didn't even get a single piece of chicken to have with all my friends. And here you are. He's come back. And he's going to spend all your money. And he's going to give you the fattened calf.
Wayne. We've stuck together through thick and thin. All I have is yours, you know that. But your son, he was dead, but now he's alive again. What's so funny?
Not your son, your brother!
Ah!
Oh!
What do you think we need to do, guys?
Well,
hey, Rachel.
A little close to the chin.